Do you see that? That is a disco ball. That is the disco ball that we put in our fucking living room. Cause they're awesome!
Whoa, we're in my kitchen! Woo!
Wahoo!
Yes! Change of surroundings!
Guys, I'm fucking bored. Like, full blown.
Mother of God.
You go get 'em, Sheriff! You go get your guns. I'll see you in fucking hell!
Look at it! Got a new tattoo. Her name's Lila, and she's so pretty! Look at her! She's like covering her vagina with intestines and shit.
Wow. Okay. I'm really sorry I have to be the one to break this to you. Sir, you have terminal ball cancer. Did I say that right? Yeah, terminal ball cancer? Oh, okay, yep. Yes. Oh yeah, I'm serious, it's right here. Yep, terminal ball cancer. No, you're not gonna live.
I know so much about you. I love you. Look at everything I've done for you. You'd be nothing without me. Why don't you answer me? I bet you're busy talking to some fucking slut. Fucking skank. Is she hotter than me? Would you fuck me? Are you gay?
You know what I'm saying?
Fish market.
He stopped, he took a deep breath, he said, "Woo! Good morning, ladies.
I've been working on a piece that speaks of sex and desperation. I've been screwing on the tracks of abandoned train stations.
Motherfucker.